Kacuk eh? Kita tak biasa lah. Okay, kita try lah.
Okay, kita try. Mix. Manglish. Action!
Steady.
Dengar sorry, Oli.
Bro, come on. It's nasty, bro.
Okay. Dah start belum? Awak tak cakap 3, 2, 1 action pun?
Okay, nasty.
New project is about the berry series. Something that yang
if not berries, is pineapple. Slow blow series. But we say no, we gonna go for berries. And I call Loki and Fatan.
I feel like
what the
really bro? Because I know the market. I'm doing sales, so I know what market needs.
Berry dia agak susah.
Wow, this time. Kita tak pernah buat. Kita pernah cuba nak buat berry sebelum ni tapi it quite difficult.
Snowblow is more better what? In the world, Snowblow is one of the most highest sales in the world. For what reason they want to do berry, I really don't understand.
Satu cabaran yang besar sebab Nesty tu sendiri dah cukup strong. Jadi untuk buat satu produk Nesty yang baru ni, dia agak susah sikit lah.
And people think we not gonna make it.
Smoking cigarettes is dirty.
Cutting on 2 packs a day, eh? There we go.
Estimated 10% of US adults now vape.
Why berries
can be really success?
Of course. Plastica! Why berries?
So usually berry, for me, for the moment not a lot of brand that do well berry series. But they already penetrate that, which is they have the market already.
We already survey to few continents, which is Europe, Middle East, Asia, USA and continent of America. Then we figure out that berry series is the good taste to launch.
The day-to-day fruit for European country, I think is berries.
Berry is can be one of the biggest new product that we can be really success.
And then we start discussing about how is Nasty Berry gonna be. To execute the idea, for surely, we need the product development team. So I call Pak Tam, and then Pak Tam have a meeting with me.
Masa tu memang saya kumpulkanlah semua budak-budak semua saya punya team. Kita try figure out which type of berry yang kita nak keluarkan. Saya pergi jumpa dengan Apit lah, kita punya head of R&D face to face. So saya cakap dengan dia,
kita ada new task baru yang gila-gila.
Then Apit dia terima task tu macam wow.
Tak pernah buat lah.
Kita ada simpan satu sampel yang memang dah lama gila kita simpan. Okay.
Bila kita orang dah bancuh, dah taste, dah rich, semua dah okey, tiba-tiba.
Bila kita nak place the order dekat kita punya supplier ni, and then they said they not produce this kind of raw material anymore.
Mana boleh macam ni? Saya dah ready benda ni. So, taste semua dah orang dah finalize. Management semua, all the team Nesty semua dah finalize benda ni. Lepas tu, kau cakap barang ni tak ada.
But for Nesty itself, dia kata dia boleh buat untuk Nesty dan
supplier tu willing to jual lah kat kita. Then dia arrangekan special order and then dia sediakan kita dengan quantity yang kita nak lah, yang besar.
Untuk raw material yang very very special ni, memang kita seorang je pakai. Dan tak ada orang lain yang pakai. So, memang the best, memang susah untuk kita punya competitor nak catch kita punya another level, okay. Jump on the ground, party to shit we handed a take out. Punch up cut in a tomb, top got no pump, big thing comes on. Words up, you jump into Saddam Gatuchan Gormor. Soul City committee, so deep you made it. In the land, the morning come, whom got your cool and cool. Chimmel muddy, we don't.
Untuk berry series ni, dia punya cabaran besar dia lah untuk new outlook untuk Nesty yang kita nak bawa ni. Sebelum ni, Nesty ni orang kenal dengan packaging dia, fancy, strong, colour vibrant. Tapi untuk yang Very serious ni kita akan bawa sesuatu yang lain lah.
Oh, the bottle itself. Kita memang ada jalinkan hubungan dengan kita punya supplier ni memang dah lama gila.
The new Chubby Gorilla that we use is specifically for Nasty.
We come up with a new bottle ataupun dia punya design. Kita request dengan dia dan dia akan dan dia terima kita punya request tu.
To make sure we always be unique, we always be different on the market.
When the Germany people, they want the language from Germany, they want a French language, easy to do like 1 week, and then put it in the bottle. And then we top up the order, we come fast and repeat more sales. That's just our target, because berry series is something that we target for daily vape.
This is the new kind of taste of berry that we create. Why? Because Nasty try to be different.
And the moment our R&D starts give us to try to taste it, so it's like my first puff, I was like...
So once Pak Din dah hisap, dia terus...
I'm quite shocked. It's a really new beast.
Nasty berries.
Semua orang punya impression tu memang betul-betul wow.
They're still a flavorful product, but they're not too sweet. And we introduce Fuse new technology that make sure it's not gonna kill your coil. No. No.
Produk ni akan sentiasa orang ingat.
I'm confident all our customer will like it.
So, waiting for what date is it?
We will launch this on
28
November
2018. Smash it, try it, feel it.
It's Nasty Berry. Yeah, steady.
It's a Nasty Berry.
Jai, dah siap, Jai?
Dah dah.
Apa ni, Gi?
Buang event ke?
Gi... Minggu ni event kot. Takkan baru sampai. Aduh, letihlah aku macam ni. Hei!